A new exhibit at the Bronx Arts Space explores how digital human interactions have shaped our daily lives, how we think about the social and political world, our bodies, and even our emotional and mental health. The exhibit, Synthetic Zero, The Virtual is Always Already Real, is presented by co-founder of the Bronx Arts Space, Mitsu Hareishi.
It's a multimedia show about, you know, internet alienation and how it's distorting our social and political life.
The exhibit includes interactive installations, digital video, prints, sculptures, and visual art. Mitsu, a former Bronx resident turned Californian, keeps home first by keeping the Bronx art space in his favorite borough.
Well, you know, I have a community here. I still know a lot of people, and I like the idea of interchange between the Bronx and the rest of the world. So, you know, I've shown artists who are from the Bronx and also from New York City and from the rest of the world, and then people from the Bronx come and they can just, you know, experience artwork from all over the place, including from right here.
The exhibit is on display until January 18th. To find out more information, you can visit their website at bronxartspace.com. Reporting for BronxNet, Ashley Tiffany.